Still scared of this game. If you guys remember last time. But you know what? I'm still playing it. Please, for my luck, subscribe, like, and turn on that notification bell. Right now. Alright. How about we get to it, huh? We'll be in Bioshock 2 in a couple of weeks. Full collection of Bioshock, though. Medical pavilion autosave. Alright, let's do this. Everybody feeling pumped? I am. I feel like this was like the world's best game a long time ago. Like, it just looks so good.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Oh, I'm poor. Probably cashier has money, right? Oh, look.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he's gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
Gee, sucks. Hold on. We're gonna put this, all the way at 10. Hello. Do I, So what do they want me to do? Oh, that was easy. All right, my bad. Hmm. I'll be back.
I smell something.
I found it. New plasmid incineration. When an effluent poly has to erupt in flames, don't wait, incinerate. Alright.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Shoot. Get me out of here.
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. Security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters.
I did it. Try it. Ooh. That looks fun. Aww. Yes, I got special ammo. Press any of these buttons to change ammo type. Gosh.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wonder Child. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is, why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Oh my...
Look at you, filthy!
fun.
Wait. I promise to do no harm.
Okay, how do I, option? No, 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 how do I... auto aim, I don't care, how do I switch?
We need more hacks!
I don't really think I should ask what just happened right there. Oh. The RPG turret. What is this? Oh. How do I get EVE though? Isn't this nice? Pick up big stuff with your mind, throw on your knees.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
For all the waiting. Sure, all you guys were waiting for is just me. The mission. This way. That's the wrong way. What is that though? I like the mind. That one's cooler, I think. Let's Excuse me. Thank you for your- oh my gosh, thank you for money. Ugly. Tell me the way. Oh, I'm actually being told to go here finally. And he's still there. Why did I have to go past it? What if I go out? Okay, so it tells me to go in here. Oh shoot, I did it. You're scary.
Today I had lunch with the goddess Stein. She said, I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the commonplace. I'm here to show you a kind of beauty. I asked her, what do you mean, goddess? Symmetry, dear Stein. It's time we did something about symmetry.
Come on, die. Boom. Boom. There we go. Yeet. Don't do this to me, game. Oh, wait. One. Mr. What is that? Oh, it's EVE. Oh, it's a safe. Buy out $91. Nope. Dang it. Alright, fine. I'll buy it out. Okay then. So I got some pretty trash stuff. Nope. My gosh, dude, this is such a big game. Like, how do I know what to do? Thank you. Thank you. I'm actually getting good stuff now.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That was too fat. This one too tall. What's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you, kid!
Hello. I ran out of first aid kits. Never mind. No. He's dead. Emergency access key.
You alright? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Diamond. And head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
What's this? Heal $16, heck no. Heck. No. Okay, there we go. Boom. Let's go. Alright, guys, we did it. It's over here. I switched back to EVE though.
Call it a little light at certain locations.
Survival one. Here's your chance to get some Adam.
How do we go to her though? Oh. What happened to the big guy? The big daddy and Mr. Bubbles.
Here. There is another one. Use this. Free them from their
home. Oh. Mmm. Delicious.
Be worth your while. Somehow.
If you harvester, you get maximum atoms to spend on plasmids. I'd say rescue.
No! 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 No!
You have problems.
You saved me.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time.
Oh?
Be patient.
What are you doing?
Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Oh, where's my electric one? Oh. Okay, there we go. I'll use this. Okay. There's a little sister head. Should get the out of her. He was doing the big daddy first. Oh, shoot. Frick. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. You're being revived. open the doors. Alright, where do I buy ammo? Shotgun ammo, shotgun ammo, shotgun ammo. Ammo. Please, dude, I need your ammo for this, dude. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. Either. I'll leave him alone. He looks innocent. I'm scared of him. Emma? No. Vending machine. I know there was an ammo one nearby. Come on. Alright, big daddy, let's fight.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Oh, is that all? Big daddy ran away? Aha, I knew he was scared.
I don't want to-
Oh, we're actually gonna see him? Da-ba-da-da. You need Adam to become more powerful. It would def- Kissel. He's mad. Can you please not do that? Alright, I'm running. That was Insider? I think I saved your life. What do you guys think? Comment down below right now. Alright, guys. Going home. They're actually not home. Alright guys, we're gonna end it here before we spawn into the next level, okay? I'll like and subscribe. I really love this game already. Scary at first, but I think I'm good now. Hopefully. Big Daddy was scary. We had the psycho doctor. Man. And click that notification bell to see more videos.